Nowadays, Listolum's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Well, well, welcome to the Glaive. I hate to bother you right off the bat, but I need your help with something. Otherwise, the whole town could be in trouble. Libertas was right when he said I could count on you. Well, let's get to work, shall we?
Testing. Do you read me? Thanks again for helping out. See the ropeway on your left? That's the one. There's another line on your right, but it's been out of order for some time now. I was hoping you could handle the repairs. We use the cable cars to haul those meteor shards from here to our thermoelectric incinerators. Both lines need to be up and running to properly fuel the plant. And if the plant loses power, so does the entire grid. Watch your back in there. The place is crawling with critters. Real nasty ones, too. They're like a pack of rabid dogs, but more demon-like. Or, so I've heard. To the upper level.
Well, all aboard.
You'll incinerate in seconds without a thermal suit. You can access the ropeway from there.
Best of luck.
Replace the busted fuse. You should be able to make it to the car in a flash.
Look at that!
Thanks a bunch. Watch your step on the way back.
Great work today. You did the whole town a huge favor. Plants up and running once more. If we get back to capacity, we could power the whole region. We've been dealing with lots of technical difficulties lately.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos. Anything I can assist with? Anything I can assist with? Anything I can assist with?
Ready to get powered up? All right, let's light it up. Transmission complete.
Don't just stand there! Help me!
Damn! Must have been a lot of work hauling that thing all the way back here. Good job, Glaive. Now, my only question is, where the hell are we gonna put it? Oh, what about the basement of the LaVille? Yeah, I bet the king could rest in peace down there. Speaking of rest, you must be beat. It's written all over your face. Maybe you ought to call it a night, too.
Sword of Lucis. You have liberated my soul. While I cannot lift the cross that you bear, I can offer my protection and help shoulder that burden.
Morning. Get a good night's rest. I'm sure you did. How could you not on a bed that soft? Gotta say, I'm more than a little jealous.
We had a demon infestation a while back, but I had a couple of hunters take care of it for me.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
I can barely keep up with you. A fine choice. Take care out there.
Ah!
Glad you made it back. Sorry for the wait. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
They called off the search.
Hey, how's your head? You get any of those lost memories back?
You know, lately my memory ain't been so good either, to be honest. I remember what went down at the signing ceremony, but everything after that is a blur.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Limits to regular civilians for the time being. The city wants to make sure we save space for refugees.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
What do you say? Got the power. All right, let's light it up. Best of luck.
I foresee great things on your horizon. Thank you. Do be careful. Welcome back. Well, let's dig in. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
Good to see you. Transmission complete. Thanks again.